Absolutely. And we are underway. Toronto in their home blues, the Jackets in their traveling whites. And it's off the wall and chipped out to center. Quickly gathered up. Puck carried in. Left there for Austin Matthews. Shot is blocked. Matthews follows up. In front is Yarncroak. Matthews gets it back and sends it right out of the stick of Jet Graves. Puck played by Marchenko, who tried to send it in front. Nylander, who did not skate this morning, but in the lineup tonight. Sharp angle shot there by Gaudreau, turned aside. Ball in there. Heading up ice here now. Across the line. Cross ice pass, off a stick. Scramble in front. Jet Graves very calmly plays the puck and holds.
Little scramble here, and one thing the defensemen don't want to allow is a cross ice pass like that. You can't let it go clean. Exactly what they did was break it up. That gives the goaltender a chance. I mean, you're going to let Toronto pass across that middle divider, that line up the middle of the ice.
From the draw, the Jackets win it. Corrali over Yarncroak. Puck kept in by Bunting. Matthews. Morgan Riley, a shot and gloved and held. No rebound.
To continue about that conversation with Hutchinson, it
watches as it sails wide. Now McCabe with a drop feed. Lafferty with a shot. That's off a leg. Right off Sweezy. Just gets right back on his feet. Quick shot scores. From the left circle. Toronto gets on the board, and it is Aston-Reese.
And everyone's got to pay attention to it. It's going to come down the left side of your screen here. Broken play. Now this puck's going to come down. Now keep an eye on the defenders. A little hesitation from Sweezy. He realizes that's his man. He tries to get there. Right there. But you can see Aston-Reese just a little bit off to the left. Confusion in front. And not a lot of time and space needed for this shot to get off the stick. See Aston-Reese backs off. Quick one.
Hall and Lafferty draw the assist on that Reese goal. Here comes Austin Matthews. His shot off the shoulder into the glove. And
Cootie wasn't quite set with that puck, so, or Marner wasn't set with the puck, so Cootie with the jump.
Nylander in front, shot. Reeves again, no rebound. Rebound control, exceptional. 35 seconds left on the power play. Been out there for the entire time, his first unit. And Graves again, the stop, and Graves hangs on to the rebound.
With skill sessions, how about this? I was talking to Luke Shen about their practices.
Puck's in on the wing, the trailer, Roslovic, and he ties it up. Tic-tac-toe. That's a six-game point scoring streak, personally, for Jack Roslovic, and we're tied at one.
Well, how about Liam Foodie here? So big in the National Hockey League, and right here, he's going to keep this puck, make that beautiful move. Now the key is he goes to the net, pushes back those defenders, and as he does, it allows Jack Roslovic to pull back the pace a little bit. And how about Kent Johnson with that pass? World-class play right there. Quick on and off the stick, and Roslovic with that shot and goal. They tied it up here.
Nylander throws it cross ice. Kicked in there by Morgan Riley. Tavares behind the net. In front for Matthews. Reeves got a piece of it. Matthews right there on the doorstep.
You know, you play the puck on Marner, he's going to make you look silly, but Bjork there just made sure he played him right in the chest.
Centering pass, Nylander denied.
You got to feel good going to the locker room, feeling like you did some good things for the team. You hear from your teammates, now you come out and play. Get ready for the second segment.
Camp wins the opening draw, but it sails all the way back deep into the Toronto end. Bemstrom.
And get on top of the battle. And that's something they've done very well to start this second period.
Here comes Toronto in front. What a save. Rebound scores. Kerfoot after the initial stop by Greaves. Able to send it home, and the Leafs regain the lead.
You know, it's a lot of hard work at one end, and then it's a quick transition.
On the third pairing here in Toronto, but nice to have a veteran that's going to play his 1100th game.
You know, the value of that is huge. And I look at the Boston Bruins with Nick Foligno. I mean, he got waived this year.
Here comes Marchenko. Denied. Rebound. He sent it on that left wing. Kerfoot. Kerfoot dancing. Moving in. There's a shot. And Greaves able to bounce that one off his shoulder. Robinson will pick it up. He'll use his speed down the left wing. Hands it over, in front, denied. Another save by Wall, this one.
and Foodie have naturally. It doesn't take him long to get to top speed, and it's a little serve right to Foodie, and as he cuts through Nylander there. Now, when you left, that was 67.
How did you know that?
Well, because I had the pleasure of being with you today for all the history down in the picture, the walls of this building.
So the guy that you would think, okay, yeah, you're going to come back for the defensive responsibilities, but your main focus is the offensive end of the ice. Here's a turnover, and down is Greaves on the edge of the blue paint as the Jackets move the captain Tavares away.
Change of directions. They play the numbers game here, and it's trying to get that puck.
There's Bjork, settles it down. Marcus Bjork had it taken away. And down the wing, Morgan Rielly with Nylander. Rielly with a save there by Greaves, and the Jackets head north. Hall, Kemp, right point, McCabe. Shot, oh my, it was deflected off the point shot. And it's Toronto by two.
Yeah, just a simple play towards the net, and as that puck goes through traffic, like that the screen wasn't in front. McCabe there waits, and then goes with the wrist shot. It really sets a precedent with work ethic, and, you know, there's going to be times in the first round where there's going to be doubt set in on this team, but when you have a player like that.
Here comes Robinson from a sharp angle, scores! That went off the post, off the back, a wall, and then into the net. Don't go away. It's 3-2.
Not really respecting his speed. He's got a great wide lane. Look at all the space he's got outside the dot. At least allow him to have that lane as they're just trying to get back in the middle of the ice. But Robinson, what a shot. I mean, this is a perfectly placed shot. The goaltenders, they're...
Rostovic will let it go here to the right wing corner. Goodrow had it. Rolled off his stick, recovers, pressure coming from Yarkrope. Matthews has it to the empty net and in. Austin Matthews, the empty net goal.
Lindgren there, and as Johnny gets pinched, and the Leafs there do the right thing, as you see a player turn your back to you.
Attempts to keep it in, chip to center. Kemp can't find the handle. It's dumped back in. The final seconds come off the clock.
Well, the story of the night is Jack Greaves, 50 shots on him. He let in three. The fourth was an empty netter. Yeah, you should be proud of your debut.